Alright, so part five. It's pretty easy. Welcome to part five of Beatles, Here Comes the Sun, blah, 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 my version tutorial. You have to follow the tab to follow this, and the tab's on my MySpace, so just check to the right of the window right now, and it should be written, the URL for the MySpace link should be written there, and then you'll be able to follow. So, part five is mainly right after the pull-off section. So let's jump into it right now. Bar one of right after the pull-off section is technically the same as the first bar of first row and second row. So D and suspended D, suspended second D, whatever. D sus two. Except it's an open string on the B at the end, and then you just follow. Alright, so. That easy. Alright? You got that. Then it's a bit like a Spanish thing. Spanish riff, sort of. It's on the A string. Open, four, and on the D, two. Alright, and I do this all with the thumb. It's easier for me. Might be confusing, I don't actually use the middle finger here. And now, a bit of three-note arpeggio, whatever you call them. F. C. G. And G again, but now I'll be fretting the third fret. I'll be picking the third fret of E, higher E string. So, fast trade B. Alright. This is easy, the easiest part of the song, I find. And then, similar as the first bar of this tutorial, but without the intro of this part. O2, if you wanted to look at numbers. Go straight to thumb and rest of the fingers picking. You don't need to play the whole D on the first chord. You can do that, but it's a bit more complicated, so you could just play with, just like the other bar. Alright, so up till now, this is what we got. Part 6.